Principle number 16, retirement success depends more on lower volatility than on higher returns. If you've been invested since 2000, you've lived through your share of some excitement from the investments perspectives. We got multiple bear markets. We've got the Great Recession. We've got wars. We've got terrorism. We have some of the worst days in the history of the stock market, right? All of these events led to extremely volatile markets. Now, nobody likes volatility, okay? But if you're in retirement and you're taking money out of a portfolio, or if you're on the cusp of doing that, then volatility is gonna compromise your long-term success. So think of it like riding a roller coaster at an amusement park, all right? We have Six Flags Great Adventure near us, but it could be Disney World. Insert your amusement park here. If you're gonna be on the roller coaster for a long time, like 30 years, would you rather be on that big, exciting roller coaster? Or would you rather be on that kiddie roller coaster? So lowering volatility is important for investors, but it's crucial for those who are making regular withdrawals because it can help keep your money working for you for longer. And that can make a big difference in retirement when every dollar counts. Your financial advisor, they can help you put together a portfolio that minimizes volatility in retirement and increases the odds of you not outliving your money at the same time. So principle number 16, retirement success depends more on lower volatility than it does on higher returns.